The revelation was made by the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Finance, Ramadan Gobi, while appearing before the Parliament's Budget Committee to officially defend the 2024-2025 national budget. He highlighted that support from the donor community is expected to drop from 2.781 trillion shillings in 2023-2024 to just 28.94 billion shillings in the coming budget of 2024-2025.
Budget support, Mr. Chairman, is going to reduce from 2.781 trillion this year to 28.94 billion. A reduction of 2.75 trillion. So we are reducing the debt.
The Minister of State for Finance, Henry Musasizi, also revealed that Uganda's public debt as at 30th of June 2023 was to a tune of 86.8 trillion shillings, prompting protests from members of parliament who questioned the figure, quoting the Auditor General's report of financial year 2022-2023, tabled recently, putting the total public debt figure at 96.168 trillion shillings.
The total debt stock as at the end of June 2023 stood at United States dollars 23.7 billion, equivalent to Uganda shillings 86.8 trillion. External debt accounted for 60.2%, equivalent to US dollars 14.2 billion. In terms of shillings, Uganda shillings, this is 52.2 trillion.
And share plus wages of 7.5 trillion and the debt with Bank of Uganda of 1.3. That total amount comes to 29 trillion. And so if you look at also their projections for revenue, domestic collections is also 29.9 trillion. So I think we are balancing the book. Where I'm seated, there is nothing to supply.
If we continue borrow and we don't implement, we have so many unused loans that government procure. So can we critically analyze the loans that we go for?
The Secretary to the Treasury, Ramadan Gobi, has assured Ugandans that despite the public debt having hit 97 trillion shillings, as reported by the Auditor General, Uganda is still able to get more loans, unlike some nations in Africa that have been blacklisted in the credit market. Several members of parliament questioned Uganda's commitment towards paying its domestic creditors after Minister Musasizi pointed out that out of the 2.7 trillion shillings verified domestic arrears, only 200 billion shillings had been set aside for payment of its debt. Yet some MPs also questioned the figure submitted by the ministry.
We have provided 200 billion for arrears in financial year 2024-25. The rest of the arrears will be cleared in 3 to 4 years in line with the domestic arrears strategy.
So I think we need really to have a clear assessment of this domestic debt and its effect on our local entrepreneurs, especially those who provide service to government. We have seen many companies collapse.
Minister Musasizi also revealed that in the coming budget, there is a plan to borrow 4.116 trillion shillings from the Bank of Uganda to finance the 2024-2025 national budget. The ministry was asked to return on Thursday next week with response to many of the questions raised by the members of parliament. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.